Hot Potatoes. So you are on another part of this haul, and this one is actually a lot more summery than everything else. Now keep in mind, it's still gonna be back to school because these summery clothes, like the shorts and stuff, you could definitely pair with other things to make it more school appropriate. Definitely check out part one. I linked it below. I did link everything below too, so check that out. And definitely give this video a thumbs up if you are enjoying the videos so far. And let's get into the video. I want to show you all the freaking cute things that I got from Shopo. Everything about this is so perfect, guys. This is like legit one of my favorite rompers ever. It has this cool exposed back with a hidden zipper. I also got this freaking killer crop top. It's got this cool crisscross detailing. It feels awesome, and I'm definitely planning on wearing these with the high-waisted skinny jeans that I got from Lulu's. So this is a scallop strapless little number. It's got this rubberized lining, and it's actually in a really nice thick fabric. So this is a nice lavender crop top, and then here's what the high-waisted shorts look like, and I think it complements my skin tone really, really nicely. So this is the first dress that I wanted to show you. It is this kind of got a racer back with a hidden zipper, and the fabric is a nice stretchy fabric, definitely a lot of room to give. So this is another dress. It's got a nice mohair kind of awesomeness to it. It comes in purple too, but I really like this mint. This is so soft. Yes, I am guilty. I got the white one last time, and I went back and got the navy one because I could not handle. And this is the last romper. It is a gray ruffled romper with some crochet trim. It comes with this sash to tie around the waistline. I'm obsessed with these. It comes in a ton of different prints, and it actually fits up to a queen size, I think. Next, I want to show you my newest watch from Daniel Wellington, and this is called the Classic Sheffield, and this is actually the men's watch because I wanted a bigger watch. I have another Daniel Wellington watch, and it's in rose gold, and it is so, so beautiful and just timeless. And next up, I wanted to show you all the cute things that I got from Fashion Nova. Don't forget to put XO Lily for 15% off. And I'm gonna start out with this cute crop top that is a like peach pink with a tie front. And this is the one and only bralette that I got. I would wear this with like a sheer t-shirt or something like that. Cute, totally boho, simple cotton gauze romper with these adorable buckle straps. You actually probably saw if you follow me on Snapchat or Twitter, and it is this floral deep plunging romper. It actually looks like a dress, but it's not, and it's super stretchy as you can see here. It also has boning to keep it up, and this is the last romper that I got. It's not lined, but it is a thick polyester fabric that just keeps everything hidden, and because there's ruffles here, you could just either wear a strapless bra or nothing at all. I'm just saying. And next, I also wanted to show you a pair of heels that I got. This one actually has a slight rattlesnake kind of black and white trim. It's in a size 8, and I think it's like a 5-inch. This one's perfect for clubbing. It is this black caged with lace paneling. It actually hits about right where my kneecaps are. It's definitely got a lot of stretch, as you can see here, and it has this hidden zipper in the back. And then the last dress is actually a maxi dress, and it has a cotton super wrinkly gauze skirt, and it's supposed to be like this. The crochet top is actually lined, so you don't have to worry about all of that. And then while I'm still in close-up mode, I'm just gonna go ahead and show you close-ups of the Be Mint Boutique chokers and stuff that I got. If a pair of heels were badass, it would be these. And these are just legit too hot to quit. Skyscraping tall. These are like 5.5-inch heels, and I got this in a size 9 just because they didn't have a size 8, I think. I don't know. Hot Miami styles. The very first thing that I want to show you is this dress. I'm definitely planning on wearing this with a chambray dress shirt. It is in a size medium, and it does actually have quite some stretch. I got everything basically in a size small, and I'll let you know which one I got a medium. Definitely a one-of-a-kind dress. Super thick fabric, super high quality. So the very first romper that I wanted to show you from here is actually one that you'll see is very familiar. It's a nice soft fabric. It's not lined, but it's definitely not see-through. The other romper is also kind of in that ballpark, got that cool like boho vibe to it, and I did get it in a size medium. And this romper, definitely familiar, right? It's so nicely. It is lined, but I'm not worried about it being see-through at all. And this next romper is definitely one of the more dressier rompers, but I really like white in this. The back is actually completely exposed, and believe it or not, this is actually the only two-piece that I got from here. It's nice and flared, there's a zipper in the back, and it's high-waisted. And unlike the shorts, the top is not lined, but I'm not worried about it being see-through at all. And this is the last romper, but it's not lined, so I'm actually kind of worried if, is it gonna be see-through? The shorts are actually lined, however. Next, I'm gonna show you what I got from Choice. Like, probably my favorite shorts of all time, basically. It's this super vibrant and bright purple pair of shorts. The back has an elastic, so it's got some stretch, and I got it in a size medium. It is high-waisted, and you could definitely wear it with a crop top or a t-shirt, dress it down. Next is this bright, fun orange kimono. Got a lot of white balls. Very oversized white trimming. So next I wanted to show you these heels that I got from Choice also, and I finally gave in and I got them. I had the brown one. I am obsessed with just these beautiful laser cut heels, and surprisingly they are seriously the most comfortable things ever. It is a two-piece and I really like the porcelain print. There's also a hidden zipper in the back. It's also not lined, but it's not see-through either. I got this last time in a white elephant print, and so I went back and got this in a black elephant print, so booyah. And this is the last romper. It's got a fun boho print with an adjustable waistline. I like that it's not sheer, and this is the one and only dress. It is this polyester pink dress. The straps are actually really long, so you could actually loop it around and tie it all whatever ways you want. So this is seriously the cutest little handbag ever. It comes in other colors, and I really like the bow tie detailing on the side. And this is definitely a way smaller bag than this one, and also a double zipper in the front, but they both open up to the same compartment. And I know summer is almost ending, but girl, I can still go swimming at my friend's apartment and stuff. So I got three swimsuits, and they each come with this cute little swimsuit bag. And this is the first one. I got a neoprene. It's got these gold little detailing that just makes it look so nice. And then here is what the swimsuit bottoms look like. And this is the other swimsuit, also triangle. I just think like triangle is super flattering on me. And the bikini bottoms are actually more on the cheeky side. And this is the last swimsuit, and it comes in a lot of other colors. I just really like lavender on my skin tone. And here are the bottoms. So if you lasted this long, I want you guys to go ahead and enter the giveaway answering the question, what video should I make next? I'm going to be putting more details on the giveaway in the description bar, so check that out. I'll also be running this contest on Instagram, so if you don't follow me on Instagram, you should go ahead and follow me on Instagram so you could have double the chances of winning. So I'm gonna show you what's in this bag right now, and the very first thing is something that I'm super excited about because it just is so perfect and it looks exactly like the picture. The next thing is this cotton gauze trapeze dress. It's got a crisscross design and a hidden zipper too. Very lightly lined, so it could be semi-sheer. So this is another item that I got from Shein. I do plan on wearing these as pajamas around the house. The very first kimono that I wanted to show you is actually this black and white one. They're both super oversized, and it's a nice cotton fabric. So you could definitely throw this on for just about anything, and it would be perfect. And then this other one, same cotton fabric as the last one that I showed you. And definitely a summer staple is this crop top. So I did get a size large, but this is an elastic stretchy fabric. Keep in mind it is not padded at all. I actually wrap this around and tie it in the front. So next up is this two-piece actually, and it looks like a romper, but it's not. It's actually a really high quality lace, and I love the off-the-shoulder design, as you can see here. This next dress is an all-over purple crochet lace. This is actually kind of what I envisioned my bridesmaids would look like. And then the bottom of the skirt is somewhat flared, so it adds a little bit something else. It's somewhat similar, but it has these straps up here. I would definitely wear this with a big floppy hat. And yeah, crocheted lace midi dress. And as you can see here, the lining for the skirt ends to right about here.
So right now it's pretty long, but I'm going to go ahead and chop it off right up to here so that it's a lot shorter and look cute with some nice simple heels.
Next up is Dress Gal, and I'm just going to start out with this bag. Of course I've got to go with the gold hardware, and I also got this pink wallet. It comes in other colors. These are actually super cool because it looks so high quality with this gold backing. I also got this glam boho statement necklace. I actually removed a piece of it because it just was too much for me. I wanted to tone it down a little.
Next, I wanted to show you this necklace set, and it has a choker with a yin yang symbol.
So now moving on to the clothing, starting with this. It is the black and white version. Looks familiar, right? I love it. And this is something that's going to look really familiar to you guys. It is a two-piece that I actually wore in my Get Ready With Me video. So these next three are the same thing in different colors, and they're all basically made the same, along with a halter top with tassel. Tie-dye cotton version. The other fabrics were polyester. And again, I got all these in a size large, just so I could have extra room in the shorts, and it just looks more flared that way. More two pieces that are the same in different colors because I'm obsessed. This is the next two piece. It is a padded sweetheart floral crop top with some high-waisted shorts. And the top is padded and the back has bra clasps. And these last two pieces are black and white, so I figured I'd show you this. This one I should have gotten in my actual size because the shorts are actually like super long. And this is what the other one looks like. It has a zipper in the front, completely chiffon, unlined, and the shorts are also high-waisted, but it's also unlined. Next up, I want to show you everything that I got from CN Direct, and I'm going to show you close-ups of this statement necklace and another statement necklace that is actually smaller. It's not too big of a statement. I also got this coin belt, and then I also wanted to show you these cat eye sunnies that comes in other colors, but I wanted the black one. This one is a tie-dye cotton fabric. It's unlined and it's very lightweight. These are another pair of shorts, high-waisted. It comes in red also. And of course I've got another pair of pom-pom, pair of high-waisted shorts. And in the same fabric is this two-piece set. It has an elastic back and the straps aren't adjustable. It's also not lined, unfortunately. Lastly, I got a sports bra for working out, size medium and crisscross back. Got a swimsuit. This one is a crochet navy strapless, or you can keep the straps on there. A kimono, obviously, and it has some fringe trim. I also got this top. It is a chiffon and the straps are adjustable. I actually have this in white already, but this pink one was just too cute to pass up. It's a nice dusty pink, and I really like the daisy trim on this. Not sewed anywhere, so you kind of just drape this part over yourself, and that's what it looks like. This is probably one of my favorite kimonos ever, guys. And here is the other one. It's completely lace with some fun fringe. I also got this completely unlined crop top, so definitely gonna be wearing a bandeau underneath this. Probably looks familiar to you guys because I have a two-piece in this same fabric, but this is actually a shift dress, so I'm planning on wearing this with a cardigan or something for school. I also got this romper. It is a purple tie-dye cotton, unlined but not see-through. And this next romper is off the shoulder. It is lined, but it is a very sheer fabric that it's lined with. And this is the next piece. It is this black cage dress with padding. And this is the other dress. It is all pink lace with crisscross back detailing. It's a shift dress with ruffle trim. So that was it for my summer haul. Definitely make sure to check out the other parts. I linked it below. Make sure to chat with me on my social media. Everything is Lily T Mac except for Facebook, which is Lily Simply Official. And of course, if you digged it, definitely give this video a like. I would super duper appreciate it. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!